pick on someone your own size! On your feet, you two. This is no time to be lying around. You want to save Harbour, don't you? Let's show this lump that bigger isn't always better. Watch out, you two! They call these things nightclubbers for a reason. If that club hits you, it's night-night.
It's enormous!
Since when did the Dunedain army start using these?
Nightclubbers may be big, but they take a while to recover their footing after attacking. Wait for him to swing his club, then dive in and strike! Looks like he's worn himself out. Now's our chance. Attack! Be careful. Even if you avoid his attacks, the shockwaves can still knock you off balance. You need to jump at just the right moment.
Ha! Not so big and scary now, are you?
I think he's just about had enough.
Don't get cocky, you two. There's nothing more dangerous than a cornered beast.
Inside the gates!
Come on! Wait, that's...
But why would he?
So he means to make us barge our way in. You can't hide forever, O noble king. Sooner or later, justice will be done.
Fall back!
That was Cesar, wasn't it?
Yes, no doubt about it. If the prince himself was leading the attack, then something terrible must have happened.
Not bad at all. You two did well out there
today. Thanks to you. If you hadn't stepped in when you did, well, we'd... I mean...
Who are you, anyway? You're not from around these parts, that's for certain.
Honestly, you can't just go asking who she is like that. You haven't even introduced yourself yet.
You're right. We haven't made our introductions, have we? But I fear that will have to wait. It looks like these gentlemen are keen to have a little word with us first.